Denver Nuggets have locked down the number one seed in the Western Conference. More good news for them, though. Nikola Jokic back in action, the two-time defending MVP, taking on a shorthanded Jazz squad. The Jazz start off on a high note, though. Ochai Agbaji misses the three, gets the rebound, lays it in, plus the foul, he'd make the free throw. Then the Nuggets turn it over. Chris Dunn with the outlet pass to Agbaji for the stuff. Watch it one more time. Utah up early in the game, 19-4 over the Nuggets. Jamal Murray, little step back jumper here, goes in, 38-28. Utah in front by 10. Nikola Jokic, beautiful little lob pass to Michael Porter Jr. for the alley-oop. That cuts the lead down to 8. Then Jamal Murray makes a step back 3. The lead is down to 3. Then Murray to Jokic in transition for the layup. At the half, Utah led it by 3, 58-55. Third quarter, Chris Dunn, working on his floater game, hits this one, plus the foul, he'd make the free throw. He had a big game, 19 points, 14 assists, and 8 rebounds. Utah's lead up to 7. Jokic, behind the back, bounce pass. Just a wonderful, brilliant pass over to Michael Porter Jr. for the jam. There's another look at it as he just sort of takes his shot. He had nothing else, so he took that shot and it worked. Then Jokic pushing it to Christian Braun for the layup. Jokic, 6 points, 10 assists, 10 rebounds. In his return, Denver up by 2 at that point. Jamal Murray, 3 more here. He had 20 points, 95-87. Denver up by 8. Later, it's Simone Fontecchio making a step back 3. Then Fontecchio to Agbaji for the layup here. Then Chris Dunn to Agbaji for the layup off the window. Agbaji, 28 points in the game. And Chris Dunn gets it to Yudoka Azubuike for the jam. He stuffs that one in. And Utah gets a win over Denver. Your final score on this one, 118-114.